shit. Shit. Oh my god! Labyrinth! Fuck! They got him! Who are these guys? We gotta protect the freak shop! You fuck with Labyrinth, you fuck with every single one of us!
You fucking crudos need to die! We'll eat you!
Quick! North side of the warehouse!
Dig it! We got more incoming!
Yeah!
We lost one!
Fighting, fighting, fighting! Just have to kill them all. Over there. Ooh, yeah, not careful. Come up, come up. Ooh. Come in here. Let me see. Yes, and then what, mister?
Is that all of them?
Yes.
Fuck. Lab rat! I can't believe they took him! And who the fuck even are they? We got work to do, Meat Fresh. We're finding out who that was, and then it's Skull Fuck City.
Then you have to kill the man. Hippie man.
Save me the head, hippie! Kill the rest of them!
Shit, boys!
You cannot kill the one who have blue on top of the head. Just have to kill the hippie and then have to move another place. You talk to her a bit.
I didn't do anything to you, please.
Okay.
They don't know where he is, huh?
Now
shit.
Just have to move
Come
to
on,
B point. You drive to B point first.
Okay, standard operating procedure. Rack up some dead bikers, but keep the leader alive.
And then do the same. Shoot all the man here and keep the blue, the one you have to attack in the head. To talk to this man.
You got the wrong guy.
Shit, nothing. Wait a minute.
We have to move again.
We're gonna have to find somebody higher up on the food chain. Okay, I've got one last bunch of hippies we can flip over. They're all sipping flat whites at some coffee shop in the business district with their
little
extra
to the hippie guy over here. Wait, let me see. It's over there.
You scumbag!
Then go talk to the man over there.
Make him squeal!
Fellow human, let's walk together in love and tranquility. Okay?
Let me talk to this guy. Put me on speakerphone. Okay, trust fund fetus, you've got one chance before I take this fucker's collar and chain off! The raid! The guy's in white! What have you done with Lab Rat?
I don't know, man. I don't know. But there's some guys in white on Elysian Island. Some kind of new wellness venture my dad's gonna invest in. That's all I can tell you!
You better be right. Now get the fuck out of here before we grind you into paste!
Okay, now we have to go to Elysian Island.
Nowadays,
have to search around for warehouse here. Then you have to hack or to open the door.
They probably got the place locked down, so find a way in there. We need hard proof that these fuckers are behind the attack. Send me pictures of whatever evidence you find in there. What's with all the pharmaceutical shit? Ooh, I smell a conspiracy, fresh meat. Pharmaceutical key card? What the fuck is going on here, dude?
cookie jar. Look, they planned the whole attack. Figuring all this out is going to be tough without Lab Rat. But that's why we gotta do it. We need him back. Grab that key card. It's one of the only clues we got. Why the hell would a pharmaceutical company need an armed unit, let alone send them after us?
Who's the man?
Oh, fuck.
Send over some cash for your help. We'll be in touch. Gonna see what Luchador thinks about all this. We're coming, Lab Rat!
Get over there first. To go in over there.
Alright. When you get there, just use the key card you found to get inside. We're looking for any intel that might tell us where they're keeping Lab Rat.
Let's get in here. I have to go up first.
Move in there.
Ooh.
Get Ooh. Behind some shit.
Over here. Ooh, from behind. Very slow, move very slow.
Dickhead! Hey, ass face! Damn!
He's been hit!
Ooh, I wanna to go more up. Okay, thought you did.
What's my name, bitch?
Go get the key.
Jesus.
Ooh. Oh, sorry, mister. Just
you
looking
got
for the key.
What the fuck?
is the key? Not in this room. No, not in this room. So it's here one more time. Mister, you see the key? Oh, I need to kill you first. Sorry. There, in there. That means I need to kill him first. Grab the key. Grab.
You
have to go to the basement.
Wait, did I see that already? What? Am I hearing echoes? Brucha, are you there yet?
Why don't you blow me?
Go down to basement. Coming.
Hey, this place is a war zone, but I'm in. Let's go get our lab rat.
Come. I have the key here. Oh, hoy, there are many here. Don't hide. Come out, come out. Let me see you. Yes.
No more.
Are you okay?
It's in my head, man. It's in my head.
Labra.
Okay. I just have to drive.
Where am I? Hey, am I driving?
Back to the freak shop. Now, let's go!
Woohoo! Oh, no, no, no!
Space? The screaming man! He can't stare by speed!
No, you... Stop!
Man, he's in bad shape!
Just hold on.
Go home, don't worry.
Fucking Freaklander. Try driving.
Hey, ass, hey. Oh, this car quite bad to drive to turn. Almost home, we almost home. Hang on.
We lost them.
Yes.
Let's get home.
Sorry, Dax.
Sorry, nothing. Fresh meat. Get us back to the freak shop. Let's go.
Be home. Have to follow the van here.
For mi familia.
No way.
Come on,
man. Yeah. Oh. Huh? They come us like this. Change my gun. Come here, come up. So, let's come in. Now you will get drunk and see something very strange here.
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Ooh.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane? Look at yourselves.
Your troop.
I'm so drunk.
Oh, it's a circus, all right. Involved by father-mother syndrome. Acting out.
Self-destructive.
Narcissistic violence.
Conventional therapy simply isn't enough for you.
To shoot
you need me. But alas, just as our degenerate society creates your pathology, so it also stigmatizes my cure.
Pharmaceutical,
a revolutionary, highly affordable cure. Okay, buckle up, everyone! Time to kill some clowns!
Why? Yeah, this gun is better. What happened
now?
You
can only hide behind your mask of frivolous nihilism for so long.
What happened now?
I order you to lay down your weapons, apologize to my staff, and enroll in my 2-week anger management retreat.
You will sign over your
business, your supplies, your staff.
You
will accompany me to South America.
Oh.
We will make progress. You will prove my paradise.
Let
my wreck! Hey, look at that! A dude with a hamburger for a head!
Ooh, difficult to control.
Mom!
Oh,
it's just a snare!
Hit him! Just
don't
hit
me
him!
Some more fire.
Hit him! Hit him! Ooh. What is next?
Pube head.
Gabo, who's a pube head now, you hypersexual, neurocognitively impaired, snub-nosed little tramp? I am Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. While you were at the prom with a fucking jock, where was I? Oh,
that's right.
Studying. Studying for this moment. And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks. Freaks! Freaks! Free fucker? And another free fucker?
You are everywhere.
We're a free fucker!
Wish, so confused. Wish.
I fucking hate therapists!
Oh no! Oh no! Oosh!
Stay away from me, creep!
Don't look in his eyes!
Kill this man, kill this man!
Look in the mirror!
What more?
Confront
what
yourself!
Next?
I do not need to put a stop to you! I merely need to let you self-destruct!
Is that myself? No way.
Wait, that's me! I'm trying to kill me!
Ooh. Oh, poor me. Sorry, I have to kill you. You look like me. Transmission this one. Oh no. I don't like to shoot on myself. But I have to.
Signs of self-loathing, I see.
Oh, come on. This is the last one. After this,
fresh meat. Just
after you
market.
Finish with
Let's
five
finish
last doors, you will get
There's
the car like me.
Right now, I need you to get in the plane I just stole. It's parked in the storm drain.
I have to go to the room. Yeah, we have
That's
to follow
the
airplane.
Right now. Go after it.
And try to hack the door. That airplane, see? Have to try to find
close
it.
Close to it. Open the door through our signal box. Right there on that dash. Got it?
Yes, I got it. Fly close to it. But take time because this airplane is quite slow and heavy. You see, we're quite far away from that airplane. But keep continuing. Fly after it. Quite far from each other. Don't give up. Just keep continue. Keep continue, okay? We have some moment that if you come close to us. Cannot drive faster than this. Think we getting closer a bit now. Waiting for me, a plane. I'm coming. It's just a bit too heavy, this airplane. We're almost there, we're almost there, my friend. Everybody, we almost there. Closer, a bit more. Hack it.
Once you're close enough, use the signal box to start the hack. You gotta stay in range. Then as soon as the door opens, it's
mid-air
collision time, baby!
Oh, so easy. You try to not to, please. Dangerous for me. Ooh, I get it! Whoa. Yes. Oosh. Be careful.
What the?
Oh, yes! That was the devil! Everybody in here?
Just okay. Killed them all. Let's keep them all.
But I'm gonna...
Come on. Come on. No way. A bit left, right? Yes. Yes, I think we're done. Come on, my friend. Follow me. Go to cockpit. Oh, ho.
Shit.
Cockpit, cockpit.
Can you fly this thing?
I don't think so, but I can try. Hey! You. What are you doing here?
I do so enjoy our sessions together.
Then what?
But I'm afraid your time is up!
No way.
Forget him. It's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
I try, okay? Mm.
Come in, Big Bird! Come in, Big Bird! This is Daxosaurus requesting you bring that fucker down and we make bank with the goods! We have what we want, now we just gotta land the plane and unload it. Think you can bring that thing down at Sandy Shores?
I try, okay? Not good at flying, but I have to. Sandy Shore. Here I come.
This is some hot fresh meat. We're gonna be set for a long time. All of us. The whole troop. Oh man, we're gonna celebrate.
You have to be careful. Sandy Charles over there.
Bring it on in.
Oh, here. After this, we come many police. Have to kill a lot of police. You be prepared, okay?
This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life.
Binokanok!
Binokanok!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
You better hurry, mister.
Looking good.
Uh-oh. Now police is here.
Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man. Keep the fuckers back.
You hurry, okay, mister?
Just hold them off!
They are everywhere, policeman. You hurry. Hurry, man, police.
I'm gonna scrunch you up in a little ball.
Oh, no. Ooh. Come on, my friend. You have to be faster, Mr. Dax. Let's go. Up.
Hey, I got a plan. You take the stop. I'll get the cops off your tail.
Okay, I'll drive now. Bye bye.
See you back at the freak shop.
Ooh. Police. Hey, where I'm going?
Hey, nice driving.
Go wrong way. Hold on, my friend. Actually, I come by me. Police is here. I park you here and then I run away. I park you here, okay? Run away. I don't know where I can go. Let's just hide somewhere here. Let's hide here. Police just over there. Oh my. Please, leave me alone, please. Yes, thank you. Yes, we free, we free. We free, my friend. I will finish this job in a few seconds. Hello?
Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work.
Just have to drive to hippie gang. This car quite fast.